Hey, what's up, guys? Welcome to my new series, Achievement Hunting. We are going to be doing Achievement Hunting in Fortnite from now on. New series, because the event series is just... It's slow. It's every week, and I don't think the Valentine's event might be done for, because we got a legendary defender, and there was no cursor. Anyways, that's a whole different story. Welcome to this series. We're going to be doing the Go Gnome achievement. It's a secret achievement. It gives 30 gamer score, or however else it works for any console or PC. But yeah, you basically have to destroy 100 gnomes for the Go Gnome. It's a secret achievement. The two missions you're going to be doing to get this achievement is Fight the Storm and Ride the Lightning. You're going to do both of these at Stonewood in the city. Now, the reason I say in Stonewood is because it's easier. It's everyone can just do it, go, not do it, but go, but play the mission and complete it. You have to destroy 100 gnomes in successful missions. Now, for new players, that means you need to complete the mission. You gotta have a victory. If you fail that mission and you destroy gnomes, it's not gonna count. So make sure, if you guys ever do this, or if you guys are ever farming, just get those gnomes if you really care about the achievements. I really care about the achievements, so I'm gonna be doing this, and you basically have to complete it, and that's it. Anyways, other than that, I hope you guys enjoyed this video for a great new series. I'm excited for this one. It's a lot more videos I can produce for you guys. So I hope you guys enjoyed it. Here's a little screenshot of it. Anyways, leave a like and subscribe. Thanks, guys.